to start whining this too bad, that's gonna go wrong. So that ball goes over your head. You do whatever sounds fun. Right?
Go to the Division I Tennis Regional hosted at Holland High School. In the number two doubles, West Ottawa serving to Muskegon Mona Shores, Kobe Gossett returns and then delivers the overhead smash for the winner. He and partner Nick DeBrine capture the title. Shores finished fifth overall. Granville was in the mix for one of the top spots. At number four singles, it's Ben Walski battling West Ottawa's Taylor Bethke. Walski with a fantastic recovery on the long return, and Granville is moving on to the state finals. To number one singles, West Ottawa's Nick Schnobel versus Granville's Zach Rabatoy, and this one was a war. A three-hour-long match goes three sets, and the senior Schnobel gets it done for the Panthers as Holland West Ottawa takes the regional crown.